There's a new article on the Washington Post that says, and I quote, it's okay to hate your wedding day.
What?
They say it's easily one of the most stressful events in somebody's life, and we all feel pressure for it to be perfect.
Yeah, and to tell everyone, oh, it was so great, it was the best day of my life.
Which is why I think people hate it. Because if your expectations are here, how can you ever live up to
it? It's true, and it can be stressful. I did actually love my wedding day. Mm-hmm. We had a great day. How was your wedding?
Well, it was good. This is your wedding day.
Oh, yeah.
It looks fun.
Isn't that cute how Mike did that? That was like totally spontaneous. Look at all those cacti behind.
Well, you know why he did that? He was so happy that you were his.
Well, I was so happy to be his. And also, we dated for like 5.5 years, so Lord knows it took a long time. It was like, thank goodness, finally we did it.
I had a wonderful wedding day, too. It was 11 years ago, which I cannot believe. But
You guys are so young.
We were young.
You know what's weird? I don't know if people know this, but I wasn't invited to your wedding. But we didn't know
Rich
each other
said,
then.
I wasn't invited to your wedding either.
I know, we did know each other, but we didn't know each other well. No, if I had known that you would have become one of my lifelong best friends, then I would have invited you, but I didn't know that.
Actually, you said yesterday, I guess that was the point when we were still work friends.
No, come on, we just got past that.
Okay.
All right, but I was kind of at your wedding.
I covered the wedding. Footage.
Now to Crawford, Texas, where as we speak, the president's daughter, Jenna, is getting married. It's happening far from the cameras and the White House, a private affair at her father's ranch. And that's where we find NBC's Savannah Guthrie tonight, or at least as close as she can get. Savannah.
Good evening, Lester. Well, don't feel bad if you weren't invited. Only about 200 of the Bush's close friends and family are attending the wedding of Jenna Bush and her longtime boyfriend, Henry Hager. The ceremony is underway as we speak, a late start to avoid the Texas heat. The plans call for the ceremony followed by dinner and dancing under the stars. Details, though, are scarce. Not exactly classified, but close. Late word, Lester, that the president will dance the first dance with his daughter to Joe Cocker's You Are So Beautiful.
No, it was
the bride's choice. The Entertainment Tonight, a Nashville band, Super T and his dance band, and he says it's going to be a get down party. That's a direct quote.
You can take it to the bank. All right, Savannah, thanks very much.
You can take it to the bank.
I mean, first of all, that's my natural hair color. Secret's out.
There's so much we have to say about this.
I know. Well, first of all, how cute were you and Henry, and you sound like you had a great party with T. What was it?
Super T. My favorite part of the whole thing
boogie.
Is not exactly classified, but close.
Well, you know what? That was a real career starter for me. I was at NBC for like about 6 months, and they're like, do you want to cover Jenna Bush's wedding? I'm like, sure.
You were like, no, thank you.
It was
but
a short trip to the White House after that.
You look so cute. And my other favorite part is that you're like, a late start to, because we wanted to avoid the Texas heat. Is that true?
I don't know, was it? Well, you were there, I wasn't.
No, I think we just wanted a later start.
Yeah, well, probably knowing you now, you wanted to have a late night on the dance floor.
And I sure did.
But also what's funny is that it was not outside. That's not your father's ranch behind me. That's like fake hay bales.
You found like a barn and you were like, this will do.
People will never know. I know, what is that?
It's collapsing,
it's
but other
shed.
Than that, it looks good.
You guys, you wonder what President Bush's ranch looks like? That's
it. Not that. Okay, well, I'm glad you were at my wedding. Next, when I get married again, to Henry.
Oh, we renew our vows
yes. In front of that barn, you can come.
Yes. Well, I was at the 10-year anniversary.
I know.
So that's
good. She showed that at the 10-year anniversary.